Hello everyone, this is Anuj from Gadget Kick. We are back with one more top 10 games video, and today in this video, we will show you the 10 best new games you should try this month on your Android and iOS device. We have selected the games in this video on the basis of their gameplay and how addictive these games are, and most importantly, because they are new. So let's begin with our today's video, and as usual, we will show the games in random order. So the first game we have in our list is The Bonfire for Second Lens. This game is an idle survival simulation game where your player build, discover and craft, and the main purpose of the game is to survive. You need to build your settlement in a snowy encampment and manage workers and resources to survive monster attacks during nighttime. You need to slowly gain access to advanced buildings and crafting options and discover new civilizations and their secrets. In terms of graphics, they're pretty basic, but I find them soothing. This game combines RPG and strategy elements, which allows you to explore fantasy world. Talking about the gameplay and controls, you have the action buttons here at the bottom, and you need to manage your workers accordingly so that you have enough food to feed everyone and also resources to build or craft new items. Overall, I really like this game, and right now you can play 7 in-game days for free, so definitely try out this game. Next game we have in our list is the Battle Disc. Battle Disc is a new casual time pass game, and here you need to throw disc and eliminate opponent's defenses. But if your opponent catches a disc, then you need to defend your base. This game is really simple but very addictive. The graphics are also good and the controls are very simple. Overall, Battle Disc offers entertaining gameplay, and if you're looking for a new game to pass your time, then I definitely recommend this game. Next we have in our list is The Evil Lands. Evil Lands is an online action RPG. In the game, you choose your character and complete quests. You can also join other players on your path to destroy different dark creatures. In the game, you explore different environments, raid dungeons and grab loot. Evil Lands is a real-time online multiplayer RPG, and talking about the graphics, I really like them, and according to me, this game offers stunning graphics. The controls are also pretty easy, and you have the movement controls on the left and your attacking powers on the right side. As you progress in the game, you will improve the skills and upgrade your weapons to compete with more challenging creatures. Overall, Evil Lands is my favorite open-world third-person RPG, which offers amazing gameplay and graphics. Next game we have in our list is the Stampede Rampage. Stampede Rampage is a running game, and in the game, you jump obstacles and make fruit combination in order to grow your stampede. The main goal in the game is to survive as long as you can. In the game, in order to increase your stampede, you need to match 3 fruits. And about the gameplay, you just have to decide when to jump and how high you want to jump. The graphics are good and the controls are basic and they are easy to learn. In the game, there are over 40 unlockable characters, which includes Pug, Pig, Chimp, Tiger and so on. Stampede Rampage is a perfect time pass game, which you can play anytime, anywhere, so definitely check out this game. Next we have in our list is the Mr. Bullet. Mr. Bullet is a unique puzzle game, where you need to show off your deadly accuracy skills and take aim at the enemies. In the game, you need to precisely aim and take down enemies and ninjas. The game has only one purpose, which is destroy them all and save the world. Graphics are minimalistic, which goes very well with the overall theme of the game. Mr. Bullet is a unique spy puzzle game. Each level has some sort of unique twist, and overall I really enjoyed playing this game. Next game we have in our list is The Heroic. Heroic is an intense PvP strategy battle game. In the game, you battle through heroic arenas and master a variety of heroes. And each hero has its own unique skills and trait. You need to collect, upgrade, and evolve powerful spells and minions. In the game, you need to build a deck to match your playstyle, which will help you to climb up your way on the leaderboard. The game offers wonderful graphics and the gameplay is also pretty good. This game requires you to concentrate on your strategy and you need to choose high damage minions and boost their damage. Each battle lasts for 3 minutes and overall in this game, you can enjoy both action and strategy features. Next we have in our list is the Dr. Mario World. This game is a remake of the old Dr. Mario World, which was available on NES platform. Dr. Mario World is a puzzle game where you need to match capsules with viruses and watch them disappear. You need to simply match 3 objects of the same color, vertically or horizontally. The graphics are pretty good, and if you have played the original game, then you will really like this game. Overall, with more than 200 stages, this game offers a lot of action. And if you're looking for a game which you can pick up and play for a quick round or two, then this is the best game for that. Next game we have in our list is the Super Mecha Champions. Super Mecha Champions or SMC is a new battle royale game. In the game, you unleash your mecha and fight for the crown. And like all the battle royale games, the last man standing wins the game. The game is pretty good and basically need to play this game in combination of mecha and men. You need to strategize your attacks and use plasma cannons, homing missiles and flamethrower to defeat other players. The graphics are again pretty good, which we expect from a NetEase game. Overall, if you like playing Robot War games, then this new Battle Royale game will not disappoint you. So definitely give it a try. Next game we have in our list is the Rival Stars. Rival Stars is a horse racing game. In the game, you need to train your own stable of horses and breed the perfect champion. You race for the victory on different legendary tracks and become the champion. In the game, you earn your prestige and climb up on the leaderboard. You also need to choose your style and train your horses, race manager, jockey and more. You also need to make sure that you position your horse well so that you get the boost which you need to use at the very end. Everything in this game is pretty good, be it graphics, sound effects and also the control. Overall, Rival Stars is the only horse racing game available at the moment on Play Store, which offers realistic gameplay and graphics. And the last game we have in our list is the Action Strike. Action Strike is an online player versus player first-person shooting game. In the game, you need to use your skill and compete with thousands of players by participating in short and dynamic PvP matches. You need to control your character in first-person and shooting will be automatic. The graphics are not really that good, but it's the gameplay which makes this game really interesting. When you start playing this game, you will see some glitches and bugs every now and then. But again, it's a new game, and the only reason we're listing this game in our top 10 list because of the gameplay and how addictive it is. And this game has definitely some potential to be one of the best PvP game. We hope this game will improve a lot and then it will be more fun in coming future. So that's it guys, these were the 10 best new games we have found this month for your Android and iOS device. Let us know if you like them and also do tell us your favorite new game of the month in the comment section below. So that's all for now. If you like this video, then please press the like button and subscribe to our channel Gadget Geek for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off and I'll see you in the next one.